Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. Tensions rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
The Lumberjacks start with possession as we are now underway. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Knocks the puck loose. Virginia's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Hughes. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. And that's off a stick. Puck picked up by Jones. Virginia's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. Quick pass across to McGillney. Takes the feed. Takes the puck at the point. Denies him on the play.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
Great reach with the poke check. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover. Receives the pass. From the point, comes up with the stop. Here's a short pass to Hughes. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Chesapeake's looking to break out. And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And the extended stick ends that one. On the doorstep! He scores!
Once he sees the open player, he's gonna sip that puck. His firm, crisp passes are easy to handle.
When the puck came to him, he had to settle it down first in order to get control and maintain possession, guys. His magnetic superstar ability was that first touch to corral it in, and that's how he was able to go on and score there.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Virginia's got it in their own zone. And here's a pass to McGillney. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset.
Uncle Larry's known for intercepting pucks in order to transition from defense to offense, guys. That's his quick pick zone ability, and it's his read of the play that helps him turn things around for his squad.
Against all odds, he's won the draw.
Those face-offs after icings are important. Now you've got the puck, and they're a little tired.
And he takes a shot. Too much traffic in the lane. Shuts him down.
McMuffin's able to angle that save over to the corner, so there's no rebound.
The Lumberjacks get a hold of it. Couldn't complete the pass. Grabbed along the boards by Kidd. Takes the feed. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Against all odds, got the puck in the defensive end. Chesapeake's got control of it now from their own end. And here at center, that's intercepted.
The Lumberjacks have continually put themselves in good positions defensively tonight. It seems like every shift they're stealing a puck.
Trying to engage a little physicality here. Off the one-timer, they score!
They get into the offensive zone, James. They're looking for him, and he's looking for that one-timer. That pass is on the tee, and he hammers it into net. James, we see this in practice when they're working on this all the time. He gets into position. His one-tee zone ability separates him from other goal scorers in the league.
And now it's over to Jones. And that's picked off. And serves up a little knock on the play. Slides it diagonally to McGillney. Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
More than half the period has expired. The Lumberjacks have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. And we'll reset things after that icing. And And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Virginia's got it, and they're on the attack. And he makes the easy save. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. In the final moments of this period, Virginia's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Chesapeake's on the attack. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Keller's stick handling in his own zone. And now he angles it across to Hughes. With possession along the wall. That pass doesn't go. Quick feed down low. Can't get it to go. The Lumberjacks have it in the offensive zone. Things start to get a little physical out there. Passes over to Kidd. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Well, the penalty killers will try to wrap this period up in a positive note here. Tight game. It's a critical time.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Can't connect! And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Chesapeake's won the faceoff. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Picked up along the wall by Kidd. Here's a chance. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And the puck clears the zone. Poked away in the defensive end. And a great save. Chesapeake's got a hold of it against the wall. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Nice job to escape the zone. Angles it over to Jones. Takes the pass. Oh, what a stop!
Keller's time is almost done.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Virginia's shorthanded unit has done a solid job to this point. Just a few more seconds to spare as they win the draw. And now he tries to get it across to Jones. And just a little too much air on that one.
He knows the goaltender's going to smother the bottom half of the net. He wants to go right up top. Just a little bit too much.
And sends it just out of reach. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And no luck. They score! That's three in a row!
This is turning into an onslaught. There seems to be no way to slow them down. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
From the neutral zone now. And they won't connect on that one. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Big time stop there. And that pass can't connect. From the right side, they gain the zone. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Funny, James, when you try something a little bit too much, you know halfway through it's not working anyway. I'm pretty sure that was the thought there.
And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Virginia's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Feeds the puck to Hughes. Puts it towards the net. And a great save!
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Handles the puck. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Keller. Sends the pass over. Puck scooped up by Keller. Can't connect on the pass. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Chesapeake's ready to go on the attack. Dumps it in. With the blast! Perfectly executed and an imperfect result.
Man, you want to set up your best shooter with his best shot, and it's right here. It's the one-timer. It sounds like a cannon. Unfortunately, it's when it hit the boards. He's got to get that on the net.
Comes up with the stop. Plays the puck up ahead. Good read with the stick to break that up. Virginia's got the puck against the boards. Uncle Larry's taking it from his own end. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. And they score!
That's a bad goal, James. It can't go in from behind the goal line.
Chesapeake's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Gives up the body to block the shot. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
A penalty puts the whole bench in a little bit of uneasiness. They got a one-goal lead, but they're shorthanded.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one-goal deficit.
McGillney's got the puck in his own zone. Scores! And we're tied just like that!
Now the power play comes through big. You get a special teams opportunity. You can't let it slide when you're trying to make a big impact on this current game. The power play scores, the game is tied, and we've got a whole new game to look at.
Past the midway mark in this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Lumberjacks take possession here in the open ice. Virginia's got it now. That's blocked. From the point, they take control of it. Trying to shake loose. All alone! And that pass goes off a stick. He tries to tuck it in.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Nice job tying up his opponent. At center ice now, he grabs the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to McGillney. Puts it on net. Oh, what a stop! Chesapeake's got a hold of the puck now. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Keller. The Lumberjacks look to start the transition game. Slides the puck down low. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Can't get it to go.
And goal!
Absolutely hammers them. And they continue to apply pressure here. Takes a shot. Turned aside with a glove. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Chesapeake's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Trying to exit the defensive zone. Time ticking down in the period. Puck is cleared, and that should do it. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. Uncle Larry's moving the puck through his own zone. McMuffin's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. We're still in the early stages of this period. We are all tied up in this one. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Virginia's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Now a quick pass to McGillney. Big time stop. Slides the puck across to Kidd. Chesapeake's in now. From the boards, he takes that pass. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's get the official decision.
No, not much question about that, James. I mean, that's a penalty almost every day.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
I love playing on the power play. I like the extra time. I like the fact that you're supposed to score. If you can't handle the pressure, they're going to replace you.
Virginia's got the puck against the boards. And he can't get it off. Against all odds, he's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Chesapeake's gained possession along the boards. And that's deflected. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Blocked in traffic. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Kidd's going to serve two for holding on this play. Virginia's got a 5-on-3, but not a lot of time to work with.
This 5-on-3 is not very long, James, so the faceoff is critical. Take advantage of the time you have by winning the draw.
Too much congestion in front. Virginia's working the puck near the point. Looking to get it out, and no luck with that one. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
While he's working his way through the rule book tonight, I mean, there's another penalty that he heads towards the bench.
Well, things should open up for both sides here with a little 4-on-4 action.
4-on-4 opens up a whole new ballgame. Lots of room to carry the puck.
Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. There's the whistle icing the call. More than half the period left to play. It's all tied up. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big face-off win for him.
Moves it to Hughes. He grabs the puck here at the point. Nice pass. A shot. Chesapeake's got a chance to go to... He scores! Breaks the deadlock!
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it. This is where I got a lot of my goals, James. You can't fiddle around with a puck there. On the stick, off the stick, and it's in the cage.
Chesapeake's won the draw. Kidd's got the puck. Here's a pass down low. Quick pass to Kidd. And they can't convert on the play. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
I see he's got his head down going to the box, but he'll feel good about a shorthanded goal earlier. Maybe not this play, though.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
Moves it quickly over to Jones. We're all tied up. It's a new game.
They take advantage on the power play of having the extra player on the ice. When a puck battle gets to the front of the net, everything becomes a little more congested around the front with an extra player. They take advantage, and they're on the board to tie the game.
Against all odds, counterpunched back to even things up in the third.
There were times it looked like they weren't going to get back to this point, but now you've made it a sprint to the finish.
Quick feed to Kidd. Chesapeake's gained possession.
Yeah.
Scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night. That's a ghastly defensive turnover. It gives the shooter all kinds of time, and he has time to pick his spot. Top bins.
Takes possession off the draw. Virginia's got the puck. Great reach with the stick by Kidd. Trying to gain a step. Buries it for the goal! Virginia's heart on full display here in the later stages of this third period with that. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Nice zone entry on the left side.
It's okay. Oh, it's just a game.
He laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Costs it up in the neutral zone. Virginia's got the puck here in the open ice. Handles it along the blue line. That's off a stick. Uncle Larry's got it in the defensive end. Takes the feed from the left side. Can't connect. There's a hit on the play.
Oh, these are the games I love, James. You know I always talk about how much I like offense. A 1-0 game's great, but these wild, high-scoring affairs, they're the most fun to call and by far the most fun to play in.
Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Scooped up along the wall by Keller. And now he moves it to Hughes. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Chesapeake's got a hold of the puck. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Keller. From the point, looks to make something happen. Virginia's got the puck. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Nothing doing on that. Here's a blast from the boards. McMuffin's going to hang on for a whistle. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Slides the puck over. Oh, and it just slips wide.
Great effort to get into position to create the chance. They just don't get it onto the net.
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Chesapeake's got possession of the puck. Moves it up. Just wide. Virginia's got the puck in their own end. Tries to feed it over to Hughes. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. And they cough it up at center. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Tees him up. Denies him. He got all of it. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
The centerman glide into position. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Finds some space in the corner. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. A critical draw here. Against all odds, won the draw. Muffs the shot attempt. And there's the horn. 60 minutes solves absolutely nothing. Let's go to the period where heroes are made. Overtime looms here on EA Sports. Are you hashtagging overtime challenge on social media? Because they're ready to get it underway. The puck is dropped. Next goal wins. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Blows him up on that hit. Here's a chance. Chesapeake's got control of it now from their own end. Fails to find the open man. And there we go. Icing is the call. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. The Lumberjacks win the face-off. Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net. Let's see what the officials are calling.
A lot of foot stomping on the bench here. The coaches are not very pleased with that penalty in overtime.
McGillney's been able to get in on the scoring because of his zone ability, guys. It's one of his biggest strengths as seen already tonight.
Chesapeake's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Slides the puck over to McGillney. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Works it across to McGillney. Pokes it away in his own end. Oh, and he whiffs on it. That pass goes a little sideways. Virginia's got control of the puck. He says, let's get physical on that play. Chesapeake's got it in their own zone. Can't find his man. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Jones and company still shorthanded here as they get ready for the face-off. Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Time's up on the man advantage here in overtime.
Now, the timing of this power play was really important, obviously, in overtime, and they don't get it done, so we go back to even strength.
And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Jones. And we'll reset things after that icing. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Hughes. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Moves the puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Chesapeake's got the puck along the wall. Sends the pass over. And he slides it quickly to Uncle Larry. Virginia's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Tries to get the puck over to McGillney.
Watch out!
Locks him. Dumps it into the O-zone. Quick pass across to Kidd. Against all odds, scudded across the line. There's the whistle. We've got it offside. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Too many bodies in the way. Let's it go. And he comes up with it. Taken along the wall by Keller. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Moves it to McGillney. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Jones moves the puck. Here's a shot. And that goes off a player. Dished on over to McGillney. And they fail to go tape to tape. Chesapeake's looking to break out. And now he moves it quickly to Jones. And that play's broken up. Big play inside the defensive zone. Broken up at center. Chesapeake's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. He got rocked again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Trying to clear the puck. And that's a big defensive play with that clearing.
Watch out! You got to focus on it, James. It seems like an easy play, but that puck has to go out.
Right in front of the net! Came on a stick! And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end.
Well, you always enjoyed a good challenge. What do you make of this one?
Well, if you're going to lay it down, you better be able to back it up. And they did that. That's a solid game for them.
check every corner until I know where you are. I still look over my shoulder until you show who you are. I keep my windows tinted, make sure they all rolled up. Hope it's the wind, I'm tripping, I just don't know what you want from me. Wouldn't be more obvious, I know you were on a triple check in every corner. Like, getting older, baby, did you just tap my shoulder? Guess you're not so good at hiding it now. Cause I know you left. I would pretend you know why you can't show up right out of thin air. It's something new to deal with love. Cause I know you left. I would pretend you know why you can't show up right out of thin air. It's something new to deal with love. But I'm sick of you with your haunting me, haunting me. Triple check if you're still there.
The skates are sharpened, the sticks are taped, the ice is ready to go. James and Ray ready to bring it all. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Virginia's got it behind the net. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Chesapeake's got the puck along the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Slides it to Jones. Grabs the puck in the corner. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Feeds it down low. Sends it down low. And that's intercepted by Keller. Maintains possession of the puck along the blue line. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
Kidd's known for overpowering goalies with a hard, fast one-timer. His 1T zone ability is that signature shot, and it's how he gets some of his best looks, guys.
Scoops up the puck off the draw. And now it's over to McGillney. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. And that's just out of reach. Chesapeake's got a hold of it against the wall. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Couldn't complete the pass. And they can't connect. And it's kicked away. Chesapeake's got possession here in the offensive zone. The Lumberjacks gain control of the puck against the wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still scoreless in this one. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. That pass doesn't go. Quick pass to Hughes. Whacks away at the loose puck. Chesapeake's gained possession along the boards. Can't get it to go. And he slides it quickly to Jones. Keller's lugging the puck. Virginia's got it in their own zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Let's it go! Yeah. He scores! What a goal!
That change of direction's tough for the goalie to follow. It's past him before he can react.
Chesapeake's on the board. They lead it 1-0.
I can't believe this game's going to end 1-0. So that first goal gives you a head start into what I hope is a pretty offensive game.
Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. And that's broken out. Virginia's looking to break out of their own end. Receives the pass. And no luck on that pass attempt. Breaks up the momentum. Oh, look at this chance! To his teammate! And he makes the save!
That's Watch a lot out. Of work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Swatted away with a stick in the defensive zone. Slides it over with pace to Hughes. Great poke check on the reach. Virginia's got the puck in the corner. The Lumberjacks take it along the wall. Puts it on net. Close save. McMuffin's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
In the final moments of this period, against all odds, step one step. Virginia's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And he denied that opportunity.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Back to the point it goes. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Through center along the wing. And they won't connect on that one. And now he angles it across to Hughes. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
You worked so hard to get back in the game. Now you have a stall. A penalty will really hamper your momentum.
Against all odds, this man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Great defensive effort with the stick. Chesapeake's got a hold of the puck now. Picking up some steam at center ice. Uncle Larry's got it against the boards. Explores his options behind the net. And will get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Against all odds, got it, and they're on the attack. And a strong effort on that play. And that's blocked. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Chesapeake's power play is still intact as this period is now underway, and they take possession. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Answers the call with a big save. Gains the zone. Here's the pass. Off the skate and scores!
You can have it bounce off the skate, James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Against all odds, got the puck in the defensive end. There's the whistle, icing the call. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Lumberjacks make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Straight up the middle, here they come. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Takes the feed. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Against all odds, won the draw, and they'll go to work.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
We got a whistle offside the call. Virginia's won the draw in the neutral zone. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Kidd. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Moves the puck to Hughes. Move to the middle. Scores! There was some spice on that.
I don't know how he gets free. I mean, everybody knows he's so good at this one-timer. He gets enough room to powder this thing, and it's in the net.
The Lumberjacks are on the board. They have tied things up here in the second.
They've worked hard to get this game back to level.
Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Grabs the puck. Uncle Larry's stick handling in his own zone. Odd man rush. Here's a shot. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
Quick shot. And that's off target.
Oh, the shooter's going to kick themselves in the pants here for the next little bit. You don't get many scoring chances this good. You got to get it on the net.
Can't connect. The Lumberjacks gain control of the puck. Puck grab by Jones. Here he is from the slot. Oh, a clutch save. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Still lots of time left in the period. We are all tied up in this one. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Takes control of the puck. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McGillney. And he puts that one aside with ease.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
His reflexes on display tonight. Slides it diagonally to Hughes. Chesapeake's got the puck in their own end. Sends it ahead to Kidd. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Can't get a hold of that pass. Trying to get out of the defensive end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Makes his presence known on the ice. Denies him with a save. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Throws it in. Chesapeake's going to play it from the corner. And now he tries to get it across to Jones. Virginia's got a hold of the puck. Hughes is on the attack. And that shot goes off the side of the net. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. The Lumberjacks gain possession. And that pass can't connect. And there we go. Icing is the call. Late goings of this period. We got a tie game. The Lumberjacks take possession off the faceoff. Chesapeake's moving the puck through center ice. Pushes it across to Hughes. The Lumberjacks play it along the boards. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. He scores!
Pretty obvious, James. You play from in front, you've got the advantage of the game. That goal gives them the lead. The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side of me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Picked up along the boards by Keller. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call.
Uncle Larry's got great hockey senses, and he gets a good stick on the ice to intercept and disrupt his opponent's passes, guys. We call this his quick pick zone ability, and you know his coaches appreciate those details to the game.
Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Rips it! Just wide of the net. Big save right at the end! There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we've got a third period just around the corner. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Virginia's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Play is called for offside. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 2-1 game. Nice job tying up his opponent. Grabbed along the boards by Keller. And he moves it up to Hughes. Intercepted. And that's poked away. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Well, this isn't going to help the comeback, but you can get right back at it. But the penalty killers have to do their job first.
Chesapeake's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before you. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
Hughes has the puck against the half wall. Picked up along the boards by Keller. Chesapeake's got possession of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Kidd. Moves the puck down low.
Scores!
That was impressive.
A bad power play can suck the life out of your team. One that looks like that and then scores a goal is a great boost. The power play was patient. They worked around until they found the best shot. But if they don't have that traffic in front of the net, it's not going to matter. The puck goes through the traffic, past the goalie, and they've got a power play goal.
He picked up an assist because of his tape-to-tape superstar ability, guys. He can make those firm and accurate passes, and he helped the team get that scoring chance.
Virginia's playing it from the side. Chesapeake's got the puck. Nick Muffin's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Chesapeake's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Grabs control of it at the point. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
Can't connect on the pass. Uncle Larry's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Here we go. It's a 2-on-1. Slides it across. Denies that opportunity.
That's a strong push, James, across the net to make the save.
Feeds it on over to Hughes. And that's taken away in the offensive end by Jones. Slides the puck down low. Here's an offensive chance. Tries to tuck it in. The Lumberjacks gain possession along the wall. Stays with it. Right in the slot. And he can't find his man. Tosses it to Jones. Errant pass and they can't connect. Nothing doing on that. Grabs the puck at center. Devastating hit on the play.
James, sometimes you can hear the hit. That one, you felt it.
Taken by Keller. The Lumberjacks looking against the half wall. And that one's broken up. Against all odds, it's ready to go on the attack. Puck picked up by Jones. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Gains the zone through the middle. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Feeds it over to Hughes. And that's off a stick. Nick Muffin's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Virginia's won the draw. Gains the zone through center. Passed up ahead. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. And it's a quick pass to Hughes. Sends it across. What a strong defensive effort to get down on that one. Uncle Larry's taking it from his own end. And they get the puck out. Takes the pass. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Couldn't complete the play. And that's offside, stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, Chesapeake's got a 3-1 lead. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Virginia's got it in the neutral zone. Chesapeake's got the puck along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Chesapeake's got the puck against the half wall. And that's knocked away by Keller. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Under a minute to go in the third. He looks deep to Hughes. Picked off in the offensive end.
Scores!
That's three unanswered now.
Well, there seems to be no way to stop them. They got one, and it seemed like the momentum just changed so far in one team's favor.
It's a snowball effect now.
The goalie's probably got to stop this, but I don't think he's set, James. That turnover didn't give him much time to get set in the net.
He used his superstar ability to set up that goal. He was engaged and got rewarded with an assist for his efforts.
Lot of John back and forth here.
Is there ever? I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated. Kid's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
And the officials waving off icing here. Chesapeake's got the puck. Virginia's got possession at center. And we'll reset things after that icing. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big face-off win for him.
Virginia's got a hold of it against the wall.
Watch out!
Kaboom! Wow, completely ignored the whistle there.
Uncle Larry's turning this challenge.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going. I don't know how interested he is in a punch-in-the-face contest.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And that's blocked! From point blank! And we are all over with this one. Impressive display after laying down the gauntlet. You think they were cherry-picking here?
Maybe a little bit, but you lay a challenge down, you better be ready to follow through on it, and they were.